The reality is that our enemies are losing on. They will seek any opportunity to damage us. In particular, they have sought to take advantage of a series of troubling incidents that involve misconduct on the part of a few, on the part of a few who do not represent the vast majority of those in uniform who serve this country.